We have new information on the arrest of Saints cornerback Marshon Lattimore for alleged possession of a stolen weapon. Tonight, Lattimore's attorney tells Jade Cunningham the arrest was all a misunderstanding.
If you have a gun, it's okay. Do you have a gun?
My assessment, just looking at it, cursory review of the video, is that officers and Marshon are having a friendly, amicable banter. Everybody's acting appropriately. He's answering their questions.
Marcus Sidoti is Marshon Lattimore's attorney. He says body cam video of the March 26 traffic stop.
No one's going to get beat up, nothing like that. Okay, just tell us.
Shows a big misunderstanding with his client.
He's taking this very seriously. He wants to put it behind him, and he wants to move forward with his family and with his job.
All right, first off, where's your gun without touching it?
Right.
Your pants? Yeah.
Lattimore was in a car with three friends in Cleveland when they were pulled over for multiple traffic violations.
Is it loaded? Is it going to go off?
Officers found several guns in the car, including a loaded one Lattimore admitted to having.
His gun stolen?
Just like I said at the day of his arrest, I think this is a misunderstanding, and I think it'll all get vetted out.
According to his lawyer, Lattimore has had a CCW, or a carrying a concealed weapons license, for more than a year. And he says Lattimore had no clue the gun he had on him that night was reportedly stolen.
Marshon had no knowledge that the gun was ever at any time reported stolen. That's it. Someone like that who's licensed to carry with no prior criminal record would have no purpose and no reason to, knowingly possess a stolen firearm. He's able to carry one lawfully.
Yeah, so you said you don't have any other guns on you, right?
No. Okay.
Lattimore and his friends were all arrested that night, with the investigation ongoing.
Hey, someone to check your seat. You got your permit on you?
Sidoti says his client is in the clear, and the evidence, he says, will prove that. Jade Cunningham, Eyewitness News.
We asked Sidoti if he thought this would impact the upcoming season. He says he doesn't think it would and doesn't see any reason why it would. Lattimore takes his job very seriously, and he takes his training very seriously as well.